how are you choosing your projects? Right. Like, what kind of research are you doing? And it is tough because there's probably about 50 new NFT projects launching per day. Most of them are going to fail, if not like damn near all of them.